clashing with Siddharth and Katrina's Bar Bar Dekho. Do you have any worry about the box office clash?
Say this on my mic.
Okay. You got your answer? No, I think there's so much of crowd now, there's so much of traffic now. Every Friday has got some release. What we actually banking on is the title is Big Yari. It's 9 September. It's the second Eid of the year, and it's Bakrid. So, and it's a long weekend. We strategically market where the market strategy was concerned, we planned it that way. So we always have planned that. And there's enough space for two films. Inshallah, I hope for Farhan and Excel that even that film does well and we do well, because it's they both are of a certain genre. What about Katrina? Okay, Katrina and Katrina does well. Siddharth does well. Arbaaz Bhai does well. Jess does well. Nawaz does well. We all do well. We all do well. So yeah, and I don't think it's both are such big releases. They've got a niche audience, and there would be space for both of us.
It's not a clash. It's not a clash. There's no clash at all. If you want to make it a clash, make it a clash. But there's no clash at all. And we hope that Katrina and Siddharth's film also does well. And Farhan is also like a kid brother to us. He's Javed Saab's son. So we want both these films to do well. And it's a good day to release these movies. And they're not like... they're not like that 4,500, screens release that we don't have those many theaters for two films to release. So I think both the films have got the amount of theaters, and both are different kind of movies. So I'm sure the audiences will go and see one and then the other. Now, which one they prefer to see first, that is left up to them.